I love this ship. Let's go do the other bit of pirate hunting we have all lined up. Oh, this one doesn't have any friends. Oh, that's too bad. Alright, let's go take care of some of these freestyle jobs. Ranger jobs, that is.
Let's put this bird on the ground.
Well, I'm pretty sure they'll know we're here.
We'll be lucky if we pull anything organic off this rock.
Well, I'm pretty sure we're going to pull each other off this rock. I don't think that's gonna take luck.
Quite an impressive facility. Obviously built for scientific study. Oh, can you imagine the resources it took to construct?
This laboratory proved to be quite fascinating. To go out on a limb and guess that we're not supposed to be trespassing in this laboratory?
What the?
Do you have anything valuable?
That was a good shot, Sarah.
Perfect place to catch up on some scientific journals I've been meaning to read.
Yeah, once we get rid of all the pirates, maybe.
Thank you.
That's better. Nope, you just died completely standing up. Interesting. Kind of creepy.
Is it really necessary for you to drag around all that gear?
Yes. Yes, it is.
I wonder how many scientific breakthroughs have been made at places like this.
No, please don't. It's obnoxious. There's another pirate? Where? I heard them!
Let me guess. You missed me, and you couldn't stay away.
That, and I need you to carry some things, my love.
I'll only carry the good stuff. Just kidding.
I know you are.
missed talking to you already.
I'm sorry.
Might as well take what we can.
That's usually the idea. That would make it easier for me to kill you.
Thank you. was a good reason that was locked.
Yeah, we've been up here. Oh, that's that weird corpse.
There's some seriously high-tech equipment at this laboratory.
Okay, well, if you spot the lever for the alarm, please let me know, because this is really obnoxious.
overloaded, we should stop and prioritize what we're carrying.
If I really am overloaded, then we should stop and split some of the load. Indeed, let's trade.
See what I'm carrying?
No, I have a pretty good idea of what you're carrying.
Stay safe, darling.
Alright, well, it's that last one's lucky day.
This right here is my catnip. Orbit reached. Captain, landing procedure initiated.
Need something?
My wife, actually.
There's a huge difference between being prepared and carrying too much.
Now, the way you handle things.
What's happening, darling?
Well, let's trade gear.
If you have any gear you want me to haul, I'm happy to help.
I'm actually taking things back from you now, so I can just load them on the ship. Right.
I'll be counting the minutes to our next chat.
If it's freezing liquid rain, wouldn't that actually be solid rain then? Also known as hail. I was about to say, perhaps we should begin surveying this planet while we're here. But to see the survey of McClure 2 and the takedown of the next bounty, you'll have to tune in to the next episode of Starfield Interplanetary Diplomacy, starring yours truly, some guy you've never heard of, as Mr. Victor Gabriel of the UC Vanguard and Freestar Rangers.